Symphony's 2021-2022 season. Lots of thank yous. First of all, thank you to you for coming. And thank you to all of you out in Webland for tuning in. For more thank yous are in order for this first piece on our program, the world premiere of Dr. Garret Hope's Boundary Layer. First of all, thanks to Garret himself for writing such a wonderful piece. We'd also like to thank Mr. Clark Hodge, founder of Chase the Music, who commissioned the work. Bob Freeman, who performed the aerial ballet, if you will, aeronautical ballet choreography, which you will be viewing as we perform the music. And most of all, thanks and cheers and congratulations to Colton Whistler, for whom the piece was written. Thanks to all those folks. Now I'd like to bring out the composer of the work, Dr. Garret Hope, and he'll say a few words. We'll chat just a little bit.
You could have taken the mic out yourself, Tyler. Thank you for being here. It is such an honor and a privilege to have your music performed by talented musicians, and it really is my privilege tonight. And I'm so glad you're here to hear this. So, as Dr. White said, this piece was commissioned by Chase the Music. Chase the Music's mission is to create and perform musical gifts for children battling critical conditions. And so that looks like a variety of things, and this is the second project I've done with Clark Hodge, who's the CEO and founder of Chase the Music. But this piece had an interesting connection because of flight. One of Clark's neighbors in Colorado is an acrobatic pilot, which means he does all the stunt stuff, the stuff we never want to do. And this young man, Colton, his parents are in aviation. His dad is a pilot. His grandparents run the Seward Airport. And if you ever went to one of the July 4th air shows, you can thank them for that. They did all that hard work. So this piece is called Boundary Layer. And a boundary layer describes where two different things meet. It can be oil and water or different air pressures. And it is an aviation-related term because in order for a plane to fly, it has to break through the boundary layer. And for me, this represented Colton's journey as he battled cancer. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you so much. Yeah.